still fucking tired. We were up all night taking a tour.
It's not good.
You were a part of that? I heard about it.
I've never seen anyone so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It took me 5 hours to bring her out there.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. She was about to give up when she started shooting at her. She could have got away. I had 2 other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs. Pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Bossman says we're getting big enough this fast.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Fuck. Guys, to your left. Oh, man. Edge of the universe and back.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.